I'm gonna play a little solo piece, and before we play our last number, and this is from a book of etudes for solo vibraphone that I'm writing. That's gonna be available soon at my website, and I thought it might be appropriate to play it today. It's a book of six etudes that's specifically for non-improvisers. If you're an improviser, you know, you can get inside the changes and blow on it. But if you're not, but if you're not an improviser, they're pretty pieces. I shouldn't be the judge. I shouldn't be the one to say that. Maybe I think they're pretty, but therefore, if you don't improvise, they're through composed and you can play them from beginning to end with no improvisation. So this is one of them, and it's from a CD actually that it's a sort of a deconstruction from a piece that I recorded with a group called Storm's Nocturnes with the saxophonist Tim Garland and the pianist Jeffrey Kieser, and I wrote it for that chamber trio. And Jeffrey said to me one day, he said, "Joe, this would sound really good as a solo vibes piece." So I eventually, when there was nothing good on TV,
no natural Libre.
No natural Libre wasn't playing. if that's cool too, I have CDs available at VIA, the new Storm's Nocturnes record. So if anyone wants one, you can see me after the performance.
That's fantastic, guys.
But this is. This is sort of a programmatic piece, and hopefully, if you close your eyes, it's supposed to make you think of a quiet snowfall, and it's called Snowfall in Central Park. you have any last words? Do you have any last words, Saindon?
No, thanks for coming. This is tuned by Fats Waller, Jitterbug Waltz.
I wanted to say thanks to to everybody who came to the recital today. There are some folks here who made the trip up to Boston, from Boston to New York to come to my gigs in New York, and it's so sweet and so thoughtful of you guys to come all the way to New York to come support the music, and returning that, I want to thank Andrew Nittoli, who came from Philadelphia, and one of the great vibe players in the world, Christos, Rafalides, who came all the way from New York to be with us today.
And a good buddy of mine from North Dakota, he's hanging out with Christos, Mike Blake.
I was going to say, Mike Blake,
all the way from North Dakota. You came to New York. You saw the Empire. Have you seen the Empire State Building yet?
Yeah.
I got a story to tell you later.
Okay. We'll.
And thanks, Nancy, for being here. And thank you all for attending. And it's been a great experience. And now I'm going to get my ass handed to me.
Ha, 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 ha.